anchor finds it, they help with the stink, I think. But no forest can hide the funk of a sad and sulky pumpkin. So I suppose it's time for me to park my horse at the Hollow Market Night Market. But alas, I remember that it is the first day of November, and that there's a stop boy in the store.
There are no more pumpkins anymore.
So he delves into the shelves to find a fruit that might suit. Alas, I hate the color of the lime. The orange is orange, but it doesn't mind. The kiwi is too peewee, no place to carve a face. But then I remember that all fruits go to waste eventually. Every gourd is worth it. Wait, what's this? What's the sock boy have? It's perfect. Cool. But not too drastic. They say paper and plastic.